Pitch move.
No worries, Warren. I took a sweet shot of Victoria I can't wait to share.
Oh, score one for Team Max. It would be so karmic to see her ass clown face all over the interwebs.
I guess she does deserve it for all the shitty things she's done to people here.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds.
Nine.
Tell me everything.
That's nine.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing.
Mark, hast du eigentlich hier dem Mädel geholfen oder hast du das Foto gemacht?
Like a movie?
So, ich bin interessiert. Ich weiß nicht, ob du das Kind da warst oder nicht.
You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw, now.
Guck mal, das ist der Unterschied.
Answer
ne?
me, bitch.
Ja, shut up. Das ist der Unterschied, weil das Foto gemacht, ne? Also ich habe mir jetzt beides angeguckt und dann das Foto gemacht, weil ich dachte mir, okay, ich habe keinen Bock mit diesem Typen übel Beef zu haben und ich kann das als echt sexy als Pressmittel nehmen. Also ich bin echt lieber der Freund davon, ich sag mal, ein bisschen egoistischer durchzugehen, als jetzt hier dicke Friendship mit irgendwie jedem klar zu machen. Aber ich weiß nicht, woran das liegt. Vielleicht liegt das daran, dass ich auch in Real Life ein Einzelgänger bin und Marc ist voll, du bist voll die Friendship-based Person. Keine Ahnung, Mann. Oder weil ich davor Walking Dead gespielt habe.
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Hey, leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore
Wait,
in the bathroom.
No. Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren.
Oh, bro, I got this!
Oh, Digga!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody!
Du hast sie auf das Niveau von Victoria hinabgelassen. Ja, Digga, das ist keine Ahnung, juckt mich nicht.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous.
Diese ganze Vortex-Bitch-Gang kann mich
überhaupt anschlecken. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day.
Wieso habe ich dich vorher da gelassen?
Freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah. Must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Okay, was sind jetzt so Rasierklingen unterwegs, Mann?
Are you serious?
Not everything
changes.
Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
Digga, diese Karre. Auf dem Foto hat sie noch braune Haare. Ah. Ah. Marc, Digga, du hast echt ein Auge wie so ein Adler, ne? Aber jetzt entspricht sie ja mehr deinem Typ, muss ich sagen, ne? Wenn sie jetzt, guck mal, wenn ich jetzt ins Haus da reingehe und der Vater da versucht, sie zu schlagen, dann haben wir richtig diese ganzen
nice
Familienprobleme. Digga, dann wär's genau dein Girl, Mann. Zerbrochene Familie, bisschen freakiges Aussehen. Perfekt. Vielleicht noch ein, zwei Piercings links, rechts und dann passt das perfekt. Digga, da, siehst du diesen Gaming-Sessel? Und siehst du diese
krasse
Gaming-Area?
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool, at least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. This looks like a laundry bag.
Hey, yeah, okay.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Egal, aber das wird's worth sein.
Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Fail, sie. Okay. Ich weiß ja genug, brauche ich mir nicht mal angucken.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber. Man, I remember this fern. We
Mark
had
no
such
spoilerino,
a blast
please.
Drawing these together.
Chloe and Max, she's a killer. Lol. Sie ist der Hammer. Alles klar, Mann. Power Girls, Max, Chloe und die super Katze. Ah, super Kitty. Ah. Aua! Ah! Ja.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Nee, Mann. Auf keinsten Mark.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Du bist super Kitten vielleicht. Yes.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play.
Danke, Mann. Das ist die mit braunen Haaren, wa? Nee, hello. Wait, what?
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
Ach, Rachel und Chloe. Hey, das ist immer die Sache mit diesen ganzen Namen, ne? Wenn man die ganzen Charaktere...
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Oh, ich hätte mal die Musik... Ah, ja, konnte ich gar nicht. Ich wollte vorher die Musik eigentlich anmachen. Aber ging ja nicht. Aber bestimmt voll die Agro-Mucke. Oh, doch nicht.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Goodbye, my Santa Monica dream.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Na ja, einfach mal alles hier disturben.
This must be Chloe's parents.
Der Vogel!
Man, I'm nosy today. Oh shit! Poor thing.
Whoa. Okay, okay, okay.
I could do something to save it.
Normal. Zack, 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 zack. Oh, noch wieder zurück. Vogel.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson. Joyce still works at the diner, and Chloe's new dad is a security guard.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.